Mary's assumption into heaven is very important because Mary was the first to say yes to the plan of Jesus. When Gabriel came and presented to her the ultimate mission, Mary said, "Yes, be it done unto me according to your will." This day is a day of celebration. Of course, it's a day to honor our Blessed Mother Mary and to think about her life. Our yes can be profound. Our yes can make a difference. When you think about it, Mary's yes made Jesus visible to the world physically. Our profound yes to God makes Jesus visible to the world. When you and I say yes every day of our lives, it is an everyday thing to commit to discipleship. One more day, I say yes to the call of Jesus, to come and to follow after him, with that ultimate goal being the one that we celebrate for Mary today, to be with the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and the whole host of heaven for all of eternity.